everyone. Welcome to my Chennai vlog. This was a very quick trip to the south, so I could stay just for a day in Chennai and paid a quick visit to Tirupati as well. Hope you enjoy the sights, scenes and the colors of the two towns through this vlog. The Park Avenue Hotel at Nangambakkam High Road offered us a pleasant stay.
We are in Chennai and we are having a lot of fun. Right now we are heading to into the Kapalishwar temple and say hi.
Hello.
We are in the Ola cab. We are having a good time in Chennai and I'll see you very soon. Bye.
Chennai offers a vibrant mix of traditions and modern lifestyle. The majestic Kapalishwar temple in Mylapore is dedicated to Lord Shiva and his wife Parvati. Built in the 7th century by the Pallava kings, the temple reflects a typical Dravidian architecture. No cameras and other electronic gadgets are allowed inside the temple, and the doors are closed to the devotees between 12 noon to 4 pm. So remember that while visiting. Chennai's coastline touches the Bay of Bengal. The Marina Beach is the longest natural urban beach in the world, sprawling about 4 miles. The waters here are very rough and totally unfit for swimming. It's in fact prohibited to swim here as the water currents are very overpowering. The long promenade running along the beach is marked by various iconic buildings and the statues of Tamil stalwarts. Chennai is also an ideal destination if you are into ethnic shopping. The plush neighborhoods of T. Nagar and Nagambakkam have several ethnic stores with the most beautiful traditional sarees. The Maplai restaurant at Nagambakkam offers a great variety of authentic South Indian flavors. We treated ourselves to a 7-course meal, which was as extended as it sounds. Tirupati is 155 kilometers from Chennai. The Tirumala Temple is dedicated to Lord Vishnu, referred to as Lord Venkateshwara here. It is visited by roughly 100,000 devotees every day. That's 1 lakh people per day. It is also the second richest temple in the world. Lord Venkateshwara here is covered with a whopping 1,000 kilograms of gold. No cameras or even mobile phones are allowed inside the temple premises. Photography is strictly prohibited. It's a must visit if you are in this part of the world. Just be ready to dive in the sea of people.